Yo, what's your main man, Woke the God here? We out here on Overgrowth. You already know what it is. So I got, you know, a light cinematic for y'all today. Not really too cinematic. I've been working on my animations, therefore having less time to play games. So, you know, I just bake in videos. And recently, I quit Dragon Ball's universe so I could have more time to play my, to make my animations. But basically, like, it was a struggle for me because I had to choose between Dragon Ball Z and Overgrowth. And being that I could mod Overgrowth, I was gonna go, well, I am going with Overgrowth currently. So this is my choice. Tell me what you guys think down in the comments. Do you like my Overgrowth videos better? Or do you like my Xenoverse videos better? I personally have gotten a couple of answers. My boy Jadel told me that he likes my Overgrowth videos better. He says my Xenoverse videos may be a little too overly edited, but I do that for a reason. Of course, I don't know, just tell me what you guys think as, like, you enjoy watching this right here. And, you know, we kind of just tossing each other about my girls. I mean, you know, they violating, I'm violating, you violating. You know, there's just some after clips that I got here for y'all. But basically, I don't know, man, because, like, Xenoverse was part of me, like, that shit was a really fun game for me to play, because I was getting, like, really good at it, you know. I had to go through my struggles in that game. I had to really put in short. And, you know, Overgrowth is a game that, you know, I mod completely, so therefore I can make the world. I mod the fighting style, as you guys know by now. I make a couple of how-tos. And when I started getting serious about, well, I've been got serious about my own animations before I uploaded the first teaser. But when I uploaded the first teaser, basically my thought in mind was, this is already going to be something serious that I can make into multiple seasons that you guys can enjoy. You guys can all relax, sit down, eat some food, eat some snacks, talk with your bays, talk with your boys, talk with your girls. You know, you could chill, you talk about it, you could love it up, you know, share that shit. And also, I'm going to drop the link down in the description to my GoFundMe page to help fund in the project. So basically, guys, like, I've been going really hard for this. I recently switched over from 10 FPS to 20 FPS. So basically, that means the animation is going to come out a lot smoother. All the hair particles can now move. Like, I made my art water, you feel me? So basically, everything is flowing now. Every part is flowing. I'm eventually going to get to the part where, or actually, I'm going to drop that later. I'm gonna drop that detail. Yo, I just want y'all to enjoy this, and I want y'all to love this. As much as I love playing video games, as much as I love creating my animation, but I basically put a lot of my gaming life away for my animating life, because the more serious I get about the animation, the less time I have to play games. Like, I even started making games more than I play games now. And, like, it's just, I don't know. Like, eventually I switched from playing games to modding games, from modding games to making animations and modding games, and then from modding games to making games. You know, it's just, I became like a complete developer in a sense that I don't have time to consume as much as I did before. So basically, I just want you guys to really sit here, you know, enjoy this. Like, look back, tell me what you think about my improvement. Tell me if you think this was a wise choice personally for me to make. I think it is. I'm gonna go hard for it. I'm gonna go hard with it. You know, y'all gonna love my shit. Y'all gonna love my shit, like, for real. So, back to the animation. Today I didn't make it, not for the animation, the cinematic. Deepest Bunny cinematic. I don't know how I'm in this one cinematic because I didn't put any, like, subtitles, so y'all don't know what they saying. They talking dutty. They talking dutty. Ooh. And they serious, because before in the past, it was always, like, they were talking dutty all the time. And now they be shaking it up. Like, they have to get a lot better. Since, like, when I was playing Xenoverse, I basically strived for, like, hard body hands. So, well, funny, it's been to be out here with pure hard body strikes and shit, all that. So basically, let me give you a little backdrop on a mansion. The mansion is basically, it's my mansion. And I call it Craig Dewberry Mansion, you feel me? And y'all gonna really love it because I done got some of the, like, I made all the rooms. I need to finish the exterior, the pool, the interiors. Like, I felt in, you can see in the previous video before this on Overgrowth where they watching our animation that we made on, like, in the bar room. Like, it's basically a bar that they sit in it. But it's like, it's not like a bar where people go to buy stuff. It's like the in-house bar, you feel me? Because, like, it has mad rooms and mad space. So I'm just like, you know, I'm just going to start putting in everything. Like, you know how some rich people got, they got movie theaters in their shit. I got a bar in my shit. So basically, you know, I'm going to be filling in the rooms for y'all over the next couple of videos. And you're going to see it really expand when they shaking in here. And they not just shaking no more. You feel me? They be watching TV. They be chilling. They be doing everything. We be doing the whole yard. We be doing the whole yard up in here. Like, I said the whole yard. We be doing the whole field. Fuck the whole yard. We be doing the whole earth. We doing everything. We doing the solar system. I'm talking crazy. We doing the solar system, the galaxy, the universe. Universe, galaxy. I'm talking crazy. Oh my god. Sorry. Sorry, hit me with some knock-knock. I don't even know. Like, she really on me right now. Basically, what you heard. So basically, you know how my Xenoverse videos was getting like really cinematic, how y'all was loving that. I think I'm going, now I don't even think, I know I'm going to put some of that here, or rather a lot of that here. The only difference is, like, I don't think I play Xenoverse more, but I almost got into playing it more to the point where I feel personally my fighting skill level was really up in it. And I edited the videos a lot more, so I was basically able to understand more of the fighting style of what was going on in Xenoverse. And that helped me altogether to make the videos look so crisp as they do. So basically, I'm gonna transfer a lot of that Xeno editing skill over to Overgrowth, which you guys gonna see is like overly edited today because I just didn't want to keep it honest. I just wanted to keep it kind of simple, but then you see some of the fans up in here. You see some effects up in here. Y'all really gonna rock. Okay, huh? Okay. And, yeah, that's basically what I got to say. We're approaching near the end of this video. If you're new to the channel, make sure to turn on your first, make sure to subscribe. Then make sure to turn on your notifications so you can be back here for weekly videos. Most of the time right now, I make a lot of characters, a lot of new characters for the stick nose, so I'm going to be showing like a lot of like how-tos on how to make certain characters for stick nose and how to make bases and a lot. Yeah, this is lagging a little bit, so I'm going to have to figure out how to place my voice with this, but it's not too important, like the exact placement, so it's probably going to be fine, but it's lagging right now on my end. So, I'm a controller to lag, so it's valid. Yeah, that sounded actually really hard. So, if you could see here, well, I think y'all have to go back first. I have to go back and watch my, like, overall growth of the fighting style and how we fight in this game, but it's a lot better than the past. Like, looking back, man, I was a booty, but I wasn't a booty because, like, I had already trained a lot. Game beforehand, so I probably just think I'm booty, being that I got a lot better. But I was looking back and I'm like, damn, oh shit. But it's not bad though. It's like bad. Like, especially up to the point where, like, I'm fighting the girls was like really good because, like, I use them a lot. Like, if you ever use an AI yourself personally, they tend to pick up a lot of your skills. So, like, when I was fighting the girls, yo, it was mad rank. Like, you can see here, like, they be flipping me, kicking me in my grill. Well, not in my grill, in my chest, I just be wild. But they be catching me, popping me in my chest. But basically, like, you notice the guys, like, I didn't use them as much. They're not as nice. Like, it was less likely a get a chance, they wouldn't touch me, and I was just trouncing them left and right, left and right. But you know, now I got my side of this up, and I'll go and love it. So make sure to stick around for more of this overgrowth. I think this is more like just a discussion of where the channel's headed. But I hope y'all enjoy it. I'm out. Whoop that.